my favorite one. She's one that I know. I do like her. She likes me.
Is she lighter because she's older? Or?
No. No? No, they get heavier. They get heavier. Right under her eyes.
He's had to get it like this.
You don't want to lift her out of the water, you just want to leave her in the water. And you got to do this thing right triangle. So if she goes left, you go left.
Yeah.
Hold your elbows out wider. There you go. She just wants some support. And you can see here, this is her barb. Okay, her tail has been cut off. But also their tails act as a rudder. So when they want to turn, they'll turn that tail. It's probably bitten off by a shark. The reason why they have this barb here, this is their last line of defense. They have three main defensive strategies. One is camouflage. One is under the sand. The other one is speed. They can get up to 40 miles an hour in short bursts. And the last defensive strategy is to use this barb. So you can see she's actually tipped it before.
Look at this!
There you go.
Not right here, but you know.
It is what it is. It's all good.
Exactly. Oh, wait! Don't go down. Don't go down. Come.
So what you gotta do is just kind of support her. That's where you put it. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, I love you.
Give her the space to hang on. If she was pregnant, you'll see her would be full. She might be starting. I don't know. She looks a little
really?
Yeah. But this is where they. This is their baby.
It's her first trimester. Aww. I love you.
You put your shoulders in.
Wait, let me get one last chance.
Put your shoulders in the water. There you go.
Nah.
Serve it.
All right,
who's next?
Okay, who's next?
Serving.
Perfect. entering Jurassic Park.
You didn't say it though.
So this is like the murkiest water I've ever seen. That's absolutely beautiful. Beautiful murky water. Already. Yeah. What's up, Jessica? How are we gonna do this? Bam. Seven people into a car. Like that.
Oh,
we did it. Thank you.